You can see how they dug up the yard. Today I planted grass seed all across the backyard, but especially across this strip where they dug. And now I'm watering to try to get it to take hold. Aaron mowed this backyard last night. I seeded it and am watering it today. And it's a beautiful day. And I mowed the front yard. And if you notice, the wood pile is missing. I just got Gary and Michelle to come with their truck and we loaded up the wood pile, and we had to stop with the scrap wood over here because the truck was full. They'll come back and get the rest another time. But yeah, so it's getting cleared out. Things are still pretty green, especially in the field. I don't see any creatures today. No cantaloupe and no foxes. They've got plenty to chew on. That's Saturday in Montana.